to me, what makes swing feel like it's swing is that there's an unpredictability. You know, there's accents that happen in different places. It's not just, you know, we want to avoid it being square. So if I try to think of playing a swing line, I'm just looking for that element of surprise.